And here's the chicken coop. We're going to clean it today. And the only thing I've changed, well, I guess I've changed a couple things. This is one thing I put on a door here. So I can close the door this way now instead of picking up the door. Because it was all poopy and muddy. I was tired of picking it up that way. So I put a new door on. But, gonna get this opened up and cleaned out today. So it's not too bad. I don't know if you can see in there or not. Sun's kind of bright. The other change was I took this old hammock. It was starting to get holes in it, and I cut it in half and I put it up here because even though I'm clipping their wings, they jump from the water container to the roof, and then they were jumping over the fence and getting out. So I put this up. So if they do jump over the fence, they go out into the paddock. And it's okay if they go out there, but I just don't want them out here on this side. All right, let's get busy cleaning. Okay, so what I do first is I rake their pen area, and then I rake inside the coop to knock all the poop down as much as I can, and then I rake underneath their coop.
Mm-hmm.
No, get it out. Go. Go, chick chick. Rabbi, I can hear you, baby. You need to get a shovel. Scoop it up. Instead of doing it like this. Right? Right, chick chick? Okay, now I hose her down. You probably want to get out of here, chick chick. Make sure that this is full because there's no rain until Saturday or Sunday, and today's Wednesday. Okay. Okay, so it's going out the overflow, so I know this is full. I'll show you what it looks like now. So no, it's not spotless, but it is a chicken coop. And it's clean. Clean for chickens. I went ahead and hosed out their cups. And the reason I dug that is because sometimes these cups will start leaking, and then they'll leak all night, and everything will be wet then if it leaks all night. So I dug a little hole to hold the water for when they leak. That's water. That water there is from me washing down things. So that's how I do the coop. I also keep a towel and rags. Oh, I gotta clean their water. I keep water in their coop for night too. I got two brushes hanging here. I use those to brush things down. And I also have a rag over here on the line because I always need to wipe my hands off, it seems like. So that's it. I hope you like it. Okay, so there it is. I got the water back in there. So they're ready for the night. And got everything cleaned up. Oh, what do I do with the chicken poo? I scatter it in the garden. I know people don't recommend to use it right away. You're supposed to compost it. But I believe in composting in place. So sprinkling it through the garden is just like putting down 10-10-10 or whatever you use that you purchase at the store to put in your garden. As long as you don't put in it heavy and thick, you should be fine.